Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for SQL Server tutorials. In this tutorial, we will show how to create select query, preview updated data, convert select query to update query, and then run it. Let's select the example customer table and check its content. As you see, address type for all records equals home. Let's create a query that will change the home value to office for the rows with the customer ID field values between 130 and 730. Send the table to Query Builder. The select query for the table has been created. Now let's specify a selection condition. Values of the customer ID column are between 130 and 730. You can preview the rows that are to be changed. As you see, there are a lot of matching records. Now change the query type to update, select the address type as the column to be updated, and set the office value for it. Execute the query. Now return to the table and refresh it to review the updated data. Click the filter glyph on the address type column header and select office. As you see, the required rows have been successfully updated, while the rest of the rows remain intact. You can download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder for SQL Server at devart.com. Thank you for watching.